Bla 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 bla. Test, test, test.
Sweet.
Bla bla bla.
Bla 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 bla.
Bla bla bla.
Test, test.
Bla bla bla.
Bla 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 bla.
I think I'm way too early. Hey Tim, hi, guten Morgen.
Bla 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 bla.
Na, wie geht's? Okay, ist der Bot verknüpft? Na, Botty Botzen? Yes, cool. So, direkt erste Frage. Kannst du mich jetzt immer noch gut hören, wenn die Musik im Hintergrund läuft, oder ist es zu lause? Zu leise? Ich habe irgendwie im Moment Probleme mit dem Sound. Ja, ist gut, cool. Du, ich glaube, ich habe einen dummen Fehler gemacht. Willst du mal lachen? Ich glaube, ich hatte meine Mikrofonklinke in Kopfhörer reingesteckt und somit, weißt du, schon über die Ohrmuscheln aufgenommen. Wenn du die beiden Kabel umsteckst, den pinken und den grünen, dann ist am Ende dein Mikrofon dein Lautsprecher und deine Kopfhörer sind dein Mikrofon. Und ich glaube, ich hab's total verzockt. Ich Depp. Ach, geil. Okay, ist gut. Also ist nichts zu laut, nichts zu leise. Ja, Tim, sowas Bescheuertes. Oh Gott, ey. Ja. Ich glaube, die Hälfte pennt noch, ne? Oder ist noch irgendwie beschäftigt, aber ich habe schon Bock, da weiterzumachen. Also hauen wir einfach mal ein paar Leute her.
What a dream. We're sending you down the tracks.
Das Wetter passt heute auch gut, dann kann ich wieder mit Cam machen. Gestern war es so heiß, da konnte ich auf keinen Fall Kappe tragen und Kopfhörer. Okay, komm schon, wir müssen in den Modus kommen. Ich will die Gabel nutzen. Ah, Moment, ich muss erst umstellen. Controller. Und es ist ein Rauschen im Hintergrund, hä? Was ist denn da los? Jetzt ist weg. Komisch.
Alright, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use...
Come on, mehr.
Exploding keg.
Ich muss auch übrigens mal checken, ob der Announcement-Bot jetzt funktioniert. Funktioniert nämlich nicht. Geil! Vortex. Komisch, der Bot funktioniert nicht, dann posten wir das manuell. Der war schon der Announcement-Bot auf meinem Discord-Server, der normal auch die Livestreams postet, aber irgendwie pennt der im Moment. Ich weiß immer nicht, an was es liegt. Echt komisch.
Yep.
Weil schon oft bekommen ja Leute keine Benachrichtigung über YouTube. Und daher ist es ganz praktisch, dass man diesen Bot hat. Nur wenn der auch nicht funktioniert, dann ist es ja irgendwie blöd, ne? Hat ja irgendwie keinen Sinn mehr. Wenn du Streamer wärst, weißt schon, dann würde ich dich da auch reinbauen, damit die Leute mitbekommen, wann du live gehst. Weil YouTube vermurkst es wirklich so oft. Und das ist doch ärgerlich, ne? Und viele Leute wissen auch oftmals nicht, dass man die Glocke drücken muss. Dann alle Benachrichtigungen einschalten muss und... Genau, musst immer sagen, Glocke aktivieren, aber trotz dessen bekommen viele Leute wirklich keine Benachrichtigung und da kann keiner was dafür, ist einfach nur bescheuert. So, hier sind wir. Wow. Komm ich da irgendwie durch? Nee. Bei dir geht's immer, ja, sei froh. Aber bei mir ist auch ab und zu funktioniert. Wow. Ab und zu funktioniert's nicht und es ist schon irgendwie komisch. Nee, ist ja gut, wenn's bei dir funktioniert. Sei froh. What? Where are you? Habe ich aber schon bei so vielen Leuten gehört. Und ich meine, im Endeffekt erklärt es dann auch immer, dass eigentlich immer nur der gleiche Stammzuschauerkreis da ist. Weißt schon, Leuten, mit denen du auf YouTube oder über Discord zu tun hast. Und viele andere bekommen keine Benachrichtigung. Und das ist dann irgendwie doch bescheuert. Aber was willst du machen, ey? Wie läuft's bei dir heute? Geht's dir gut? Irgendwelche Pläne? Why would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's dun, dun, dun. Ich bin anscheinend viel zu früh dran, ne? Ist noch kein Mensch wach oder sind noch am Arbeiten oder irgendwas. Ne? Hey, willst du die nicht aufmachen? Deadpool, alter Räuber. Er macht die nicht auf. Ja, ich muss mich heute noch über meinen neuen Com informieren. Was, neuen oder neuen? Und was ist Com? Über meinen neuen Com. Boah, das check ich gerade nicht. Jetzt da endlich macht er die Truhe auf. Ah, okay, ja geil. Cool. Das ist ja super. Hast du schon irgendwelche Eckdaten, was du dir kaufen willst? Prozessor i5, i7, i9? Oder wie viel RAM, welche Grafikkarte? Hast du schon irgendwas am... ja, schon irgendwelche Vorstellungen? Oder lässt dich mal inspirieren. Okay, das scheint alles gewesen zu sein. Gehen wir mal da rein, ne? Metal Leute! Hi Dave, guten Morgen. Noch nicht wirklich, okay. Das ist ja gemeint, dein Kumpel kennt sich da gut aus, wenn du irgendwelche Fragen hast, ne? Meldest dich halt auch einfach. Weil ich bin mit meinem hier also mega zufrieden, ne? Aber ich sag mal, für was Vernünftiges muss man mindestens einen Tausender hinlegen. Kommt halt drauf an, was du zocken willst. Moin Dave, na was geht?
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course.
Temporal flux.
I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Chet.
Okay.
You have no idea how important your role is.
But give me a second. I'm right back. Ja, weiß schon, hab grad auch Konfigeld und so. Ja, stimmt, hast gesagt, genau. Genau. Wie ist bei dir? Ja, passt, mir geht's gut. Nee, es hat nochmal wieder eine geklingelt, ey. Medal of? Nein. Hey, Alessandro, good morning. Buongiorno. Welcome, welcome. People love to annoy me in the morning hours by ringing my doorbell. Ja, ne, ich bin schon ewig wach, keine Ahnung, irgendwie seit 8 Days oder so. Deswegen eigentlich schon alles erledigt. Und deswegen dachte ich mir, ich mache jetzt direkt mal einen Stream. Killing in the morning, the good stuff. Killing in the morning. Good morning, Alessandro, yes. Okay, where are they?
Sweet. Missed you, babe. What you doing up there?
Atop this, where did you find Deadpool for PC? Just look for Steam key, Deadpool. And then you can put it into your Steam account, if you have a Steam account. I mean, otherwise, there must be also an, you know, a real copy of it online to buy. Because on Steam I couldn't find it. That's why I bought it on a different page. And it was not expensive. Ja, Bone Clings. Ich fand nur das eine Video von ihm cool. Wo der Drache sich halt aufregt, you not stream, your stream in my stream, bla bla bla. Und sonst mag ich diesen Bone-Klingstippen aber irgendwie gar nicht so, ich weiß nicht, ey. Ist mir irgendwie unsympathisch.
Get going, Wade. Don't worry about me. I work in video games.
Okay, for here no evil statue. Guy, hold your mouth. Yes. Ja, genau. Ja, das Video ist schon wirklich witzig. My English is bad, I white.
Hear no evil. Green. Envy. The killer of love.
Can I jump there by a double jump? We try it. Yes, we can do it. Sweet. Okay, I have bullets. Afrosch, Afrosch. Ja, manche Sachen sind schon witzig. Ja, but in general I'm, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, can I please enter?
Hear no evil. And I'm where now?
It's the wrong mutant.
Technically I'm a mutant.
Okay.
Get it straight.
Do you need backup?
Have you got a healing back?
Bazooka! Oh, a fire dude. Oh, these forks are amazing.
I know. How about you give me some of your brain?
Sweet. These combos are getting better and better. And I always prefer handguns, I don't know. Let me check. Oh, we have a lot of points. Wow, we have a lot of points again. Wow, okay, now the handgun is like super OP. The katana is fully upgraded. We're gonna need this one. Okay, 150. We need a little bit more. Oh, but the player upgrades, I could. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Yeah, I don't need life for now. Critical damage. Yeah, this is sweet. Critical damage is always good. And okay, we're gonna collect more. By the way, Dave, ist der. Passt der Sound heute besser? Weil ich glaube, ich hab's echt verzockt und hab meinen Kopfhörerklinke ins Mikrofon reingesteckt und hab mich gefragt, warum es so leise ist und hab auch dann mit meinen Kopfhörern aufgenommen. Passt der Sound heute besser? Also Tim hat vorhin gemeint, es passt. Ich hätte nur einfach gern noch eine zweite Meinung. Ich muss mich schon kaputt lachen, ey. Echt. wo muss ich denn hin? Where do I need to go? Where are they? Ah, it's the grenade level now. Okay, I have to survive. Ja, Sound ist massiv besser. Ey, Dave, ich glaube, ich habe mich echt einfach in den Kabeln getäuscht. Ich absoluter, komplett reiner. Ich bin so ein Idiot, ne? Man soll halt nicht in der Dunkelheit die Kabel einstecken. Oh mein Gott, ey. Ich habe gestern Mic-Test gemacht, nochmal neu konfiguriert und habe mich gewundert, warum das alles so scheiße ist. Guten Tag, Metal Vortex, hi. Welcome. Ja, geil, ne? I'm such an idiot. Just plug the headphones in the microphone slot and... Oh, my mic is not working. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's Farina? Oh, boy. This is so rock, man. Okay, now we can go upstairs. This is so typical for me. Come on, I need some enemies. I want to do cool stuff. Oh, the camera, really. The camera is sometimes so crazy. Hey, Des, good morning. Or good, whoa, I don't know. Good in the middle of the night. Hi, welcome. Good to see you. How are you doing? Boom.
Ka-ching. You gotta Swiss cheese it up.
Whoa. Leave me alone, dude. Come on, let me use the momentum, please, dude.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would take most people's heads clean off.
Okay. Bam. Alright. But probably I'm gonna upgrade some life. It's 6 AM for you. I'm not that great. But I live. Oh, okay. Yeah, did you already sleep or are you still awake? I hope you can sort things out and feel better. Like in no time, like now, you know. Oh, you didn't sleep, okay. Yeah, then I would say get some good rest. Des, get some good rest. But maybe we can cheer you up. Maybe we can cheer you up. I don't know how yet, but maybe we can do it. Probably a little bit of lululu and la la la, I don't know. Three. Yeah, then just relax, take it easy, enjoy yourself. Get a hot chocolate, this always works, what I found out.
Cue the theme music.
If a woman is not that happy, give her a hot chocolate and she will be fine. I mean, it's not always working, but it works mostly, if you know what I mean. Yeah, send some lululu. And sleep potion. And sleep potion, yes.
Who is this mutant? Who am I? I'm Deadpool. The merc with the mouth. Seriously,
are those
don't
guys?
They teach you close anything about history? Or do they just pop you out of a machine
Brap.
Let me drop a little knowledge on you.
Yeah, sure. Sure, Dazzle. I have experience. I mean, I'm level 36, so it would make no sense if I have had no XP about women. Or women. I think it's women. Be plural. Dazz, I had a relationship over 10 years, you know? So I would say I'm pretty used to every possible mood a woman can have. And mostly it's just about listening, you know? And just be there. So not very hard, but you have to. Yeah, you have to do it. I mean, sounds weird, but mostly helping people out is like super easy, but you just have to do it. You just have to do it. This is the thing. We all need our attention and
okay, all done with the killing.
Yeah.
What now?
Follow me.
What? Follow me? I will follow you, but not if you want me. Level 36, yeah. Maybe I need to get you to talk to my boyfriend so he stops fucking up all the time. Yeah. This is the, yeah. I mean, everyone has to learn it by himself. And mostly, in my opinion, mostly the men always realize their mistakes when they lost their woman. This is a funny, mysterious. Yeah. Always, if it's too late, they're gonna see their mistakes. But this is man behavior. Come on, open the chest, dude. What is wrong? LB, I can't press more LB than I do. Can you please do it? Do it? Do it? Come on. Deadpool. Deadpool, open the chest. Why is the game so bugged? What the heck? What the heck? Can you please open this chest? Oh, game, don't troll me, please. Come on, don't troll me. Yeah, and now. What a dick! What, you're not a downer? It's all fine, Des, it's all fine. All fine. I mean, life is up and down and left and right, and you know. Yeah, okay, Vortex. Okay, no problem. I mean, you still have to work. Can you please open this chest now?
Bobble horse!
Yeah, don't use the momentum. Just open this chest. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. Come on. Game.
Oh, it's just so gosh darn hard to choose sometimes, you know?
This is so super stupid. What is happening? Sometimes it's just a question of clear, honest Non-male volant conversation communication. Well, what is non-male volant? Oh, Deadpool, you're an idiot. Okay, then don't open the chest. If you are too stupid to do it. Okay, this is a glitch. This is super shitty. You're not doing nothing? Okay. Ah, okay. Malevolent, malevolent. Yeah, it's all about communication. This is the key to a good relationship. But most men don't have the skill to listen. This is their problem. This is their problem. But I also had to learn it before. Yeah. It's the good old man and woman thing, you know. He's always like, you talk too much, and she will be like, you don't listen to me. If they both would do just one tiny step next to the other, everything would be fine. But, yeah, people are stupid. Humans are stupid, so what can they do? What can they do? And then they start arguing. Yeah, I mean, I got a phone call last night from a good friend, and she was like, me, mama, mama, moo, 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 you know? And I'm like, just do a decision which is good for you, and I don't wanna get involved, because it's always the same. Like I said, the good old man and woman thing.
You may claim what treasure you find. But do not wander too far into the shadows.
Okay,
not
now it's
all
working.
All spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Open it. Something is wrong. Something is really wrong with the game. Or is the button broken? I can't open.
Whoa, babe! Where are you going?
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course.
Why is my...
Do not panic.
My controller not working. The LB button is not working.
Oh, we have a visitor.
Yeah, go
Show
away.
Show your love for me and free its soul.
You're a match for us!
Now with Ninja Slice and Ice Attack!
This is super stupid.
You are hungry, as am I. Follow.
Sometimes he opens one, sometimes not. Okay, this is bullshit. This is super bullshit. I don't know. I can't change it. So I won't get the trophy for it.
We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose.
But I don't care.
Proceed carefully, my love.
Just a trophy. So where is she? Come on. What? What did she say? No, I didn't listen to her. What do you want me to do? Yeah, we just continue. Can I continue over here? Yes, okay.
Ooh,
yeah, baby! Woohoo!
Oh, this is old school, right?
This
here.
Is old nice school side scrolling shit.
This level. Deadpool approved.
Geil! This is perfect. Oh, I have to jump. Yeah, baby. Oh, this is perfect. Let me check, I need a little bit more of the music. I hope it's still fine now. Something with the sound is not good. Please tell me, guys. Oh, just imagine this game would be also the whole game like this. Hello, can I get it? Yes, wait, thanks. Nope, I can't. This is bullshit. Okay, never mind. Change weapon. Okay, I can change weapon.
Avast, tis booty. Yar,
yar. Okay, first. Get down here, or get up here. Wait. So great, really, this is so great. Oh, the rock won't come back? Come on. Really? This is bullshit. Really, game?
Suck it, gravity!
And he can't reach the wall. God damn it, game, are you really trolling me that hard? I wanted to get all the points. Ah, now we can get more stones. Okay, sweet, thanks. Alright. Woohoo! Oh no, this was, oh no, this was too early. Really, I can't go back. Oh damn it, there were so many points. Oh game, I hate you. I hate you, game.
Hey, the Kev machine. Hey buddy, sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right?
Come on, give me more barrels.
That looks like it has a spirit in
it. I have waited long for this.
Okay, we got this.
Hey, I'm back! Kane, you silly boy. Are you still blasting clones out here?
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Murdering, solvent, and all I got with this spirit in a statue. What a gym.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after now. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
More points. Points.
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
You can't stop us.
Where is the flying dude? There he is.
I better take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Okay, already 300k points, okay. Wow. It's perfect when you upgrade your weapons. The reward is way better. Yeah, this is awesome. So let me check. We're gonna... upgrade this. Okay, the gun is totally upgraded. Katana, totally this, totally. Yeah, the hammer. Yeah, not yet. Uzi. Okay, we can't afford it. So a little bit more health. Yeah, I don't need throw items, I don't even use it. Yeah. Perfect.
Too quiet. Yeah.
Hey, Metal Silent, hi. Good morning.
Those clones will be back.
Just give me a second and I will be right back.
Wait, I'll hold off any clones that enter the area. Get to it!
Metal. Hey Britt, how you doing? How you doing? Good morning. How are you doing today? How is the Met? I'm really early today. Started 40 minutes ago and now it's even 12:26. Can't sleep that long at the moment. I don't know.
If 4 out of 5 people suffer from diarrhea, does that mean that one dude enjoys it?
Oh god. Did you hear it? It's cold for once. Yeah, here it's fine today. It's fine. I would say like a bit over 20 degrees, and this is great. The last 2 days it was over 30, and this is just too much, as my windows are both south side. And this is not good. You sit like in an oven.
I refuse to say some clever quip because you set down the controller.
Yeah, Deadpool. Chill mal a wenig, ne? Chill mal a wenig. Oh, wow. Joshua Lagrange, it's been a while since I've been able to watch this stream. Some might say eons, others just a year. It has been a hard road, but after watching Again, it certainly warms my heart. Gambit, hey! Gambit Toad! Welcome, dude! Hi! Wow, now I'm happy. Awesome. You were the dude with the famous stories. I lost my family. I went through the tsunami. But then I found your channel. And I had my life back. Awesome. Good to see you. Amazing.
Well,
I hope you're doing good. Joshua Lagrange or Lagrange. Wow, awesome. This is too funny. Super. Good to see you, man. I hope you're doing good. Oh, this is amazing.
You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Long time no see. Really, long time no see. Hey, and Metal Marv, guten Morgen, hi. Grüße von Julian und mir. Grüße gehen raus an Herrn Baraka. Hi. Ja, witzig. Oh, this is too funny. The Gambit Toad.
And door number two?
Didn't I even named something
see
like Gambit?
No
in a Final Fantasy game? A character
purple.
Or an...
The color of
an Aeon Guardian Force, I don't know.
Flower.
Oh, this is funny. What a day. Great. Grüße gehen raus an Kali Kopfnuss und Julian Baraka. Yes, a Chocobo, yes. Yeah, I'm still streaming. We had in April, we had the 1 year anniversary. But nowadays I don't only stream Final Fantasy games, I stream various games what I'm in the mood to. But still some Final Fantasy.
This is a yeah. Zombie mist.
Oh, super cool. Super cool.
Treasure leaving types.
Oh, this is amazing.
Treasure!
Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Can I teleport somewhere? Let me just go over here first. Oh, excuse me. Oh! Croc, I'm live. Hallo Krokodil, shout out to Flying Crocodile. Shout out to her. If she's not on stream, she's on my phone. Super.
Hello?
Yes, I'm continuing. No worries. Yeah, wait, let me watch. Yes, okay. I tried to summon a flying crocodile. I think it works. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, crocodile, where are you? Come on, let me fall down here. Okay, now we got all the points. Sweet. Hey! Hallo, crocodile! Hey, croc, good morning. Or, good morning, good afternoon. And stop interrupting me! Let me mute my phone. Let me mute my phone. Not only for you, Croc, but in general. Super. Oh, great. Super, really. Yeah, afternoon. Yeah, good afternoon. But there was another
down
spot.
This hall, the spirits are this way.
Let me go back. Can I go back? Oh, but I'm sorry. There were a few points, and I don't want to miss them. But now I can.
Yeah,
stop it.
For the last time, 1138,
yeah, no problem, Croc. No problem. Really, not a problem.
Those don't sound like zombies.
Can I teleport somewhere? No. Yeah, so it seems I missed those points. Stupid. Still hunting 100%. Quick hello, cause I will be offline like 5 minutes or something around. Hey, Catman, hi! Yeah, I try to get what I try to collect what I get, but I already missed something right now. We will see if I can get it. If I can get it now, but I don't think, because this is already a different way. Oh, cool! I can jump down here, so maybe we can get it back. Let me check. Oh, sweet. A chest? Okay. How you doing, Cat? I saw you already played Warhammer. How was it going? Or how did it work for you?
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lie.
Still on the campaign. Or already a new one. Oh god, ouch! Oh god! This is so brutal for breakfast. Oh, come on, stop it. Oh, God, for fuck's sake.
And the crowd goes wild.
But it's perfect. I mean, if I could do also a stealth attack by gun, but they will all see me then, and this is way more fun.
Gross.
Let's use another weapon. Let's use the sword. Oh, okay, they got me. Now they saw me. Come on, give me the forks. And another gun. Oh, I always mix up these buttons. What the heck? I died? What happened?
Oh, hey, babe.
What? What was this? What was this? Trying to kill some Tyranids in Typhoon? Still in campaign, but now switch to Retribution to Dawn of War 2. Yeah, normal Dawn of War. Okay, okay, okay. Then good luck, Catman. Good success.
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lied.
Okay, use the sword.
Wait for it.
I want to show you different finishing moves. Oh, come on, really? Okay. Then we will. Then we will just do it regularly. Where is the dude with the shield? There we go. Oh, maybe it was an explosive barrel or something. Love it. Maybe after 1,000 tries I will beat it. Yeah, Cat, it's all about really building units to be on 100% of your units, capturing the spots and retreat if you die. Yeah, this is the key. I mean, you love to rush, but rush in the game is not the key to win. It's just the key to get frustrated. Really, press the exclamation mark, run back, make the auto reviving on your units. You know, the right click button on the red on the green plus, and they will auto revive on a point, and then it's fine. And you won't have any problems then. But rushing can be, yeah, super frustrating.
Hey, maybe do it slower next time.
But you can do it. I mean, it's all about tactics. It's all about tactics. Just a tip. You should play as you want.
Moonlight, get
get things going.
Hey, what? What? What the hell is going on? Yeah, I know, I know. You will do it, you will do it. What the hell is happening? Okay, so no remorse now. And don't run into the explosive barrels, because you will die.
Great, you got that thing I sent you.
Reload! What is going on today? Aiming is not the best today, okay. Whoa, what a face shot. Alright, we got this. That moment when Turin is rushing to me, not me to them. Revenge of the Turinids, yes. I mean, but it's when they rush, just retreat, go to your headquarters or to a point, because they can't beat you while you are restoring energy. But if you are on an open field, they will eat you alive. But if you are on a captured tower, you can heal while attacking, and you can respawn your units automatically. Rocking mild, boys, because of the coffee, I told you.
Oh, God.
I'm fine. Oh God. And I'm crazy for crazy. Hoot to hear. Hoot morning. Croc in the hood. Phantom's future husband. A husband, wifey. I try this even when I'm hiding, they try to eat me, but not really, I will beat it. But anyways, enough of Warhammer for now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, cat. Enjoy. I mean, there is so many different tactics, and I mean, you can also still like clear a bunker by machine gun, but you can do it in a second with a grenade and or flamethrowers, or what I also saw, you mostly use when you are in the menu before fighting, you use the second units, and so you have way less units. I mean, they a bit stronger, but I prefer the normal units, that you have an army and not only like 20 units It's way better. Yeah, I mean, Cat, it's I just want to help you out for not getting angry by the game.
Knock, knock, spirit.
I prefer the normal units that you can build an army of like 60 units and then you will be super powered.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth.
But we all have different kinds of gameplay, so it's fine.
Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
Okay, okay. Thank you, woman. I mean, it's the same with me and Hank. When we play Darksiders, we play different kinds of games, and it's fine. I know, don't mean to say... No, it's all good, it's all good. And my left button, the left trigger button.
The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know.
Deadpoolio.
Can the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
The upcoming questions will be so stupid, really, it will be so stupid. Okay, now I can. Now I'm mini Deadpool.
Booty.
Yeah, Croc, stop it. I already muted it.
Booty.
Come on.
Booty. Yeah, genau.
Yeah, I mean, Cat. I just use my chance. I don't wanna do it while you are playing, because this would be backseating. But if I'm gonna do it like this, it's just give you some tips. Mini Deadpool. Hi Simkin. Welcome. Yes, come on, and one more. so funny. Tuck, 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 tuck. Cute pool.
You have found your balance, chosen one.
Oh, hey.
Two tests remain.
Okay, it was already the right one. Do I need to go back to her? Okay. So now we're gonna go... Let me check. Yeah, we're gonna jump up there.
And then?
Yep. Alrighty, right. There's nothing. I hope this is the funny thing with the questions.
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
Okay, Cat, see you later. Have fun.
One ten.
Thanks for stopping by. Okay, whoa. But elephants could not possibly for some interstellar space, blah blah blah. Come on, let's use
come
number
on.
B.
Like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom. Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
Yep.
Seek
I mean, it doesn't.
Test.
It doesn't matter which answer you give. Okay, we're gonna bring back the hat to her. Oh, okay.
Shiny.
What the heck?
This will not. And no, it's the contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's heavy.
You were supposed
he looks
to be
so
the
stupid.
Delivery guy from my apartment in level one. Okay.
Come on, shoot him already. Sweet, weapons are so OP when they are upgraded.
We got salted snail pizza, we got roadkill on a tire pizza, we got nacho pizza with or without.
What? Nacho pizza? What? Rocking the chosen boys. Yeah, Croc. Okay, where was the last?
Hell from which thou came, demon!
Where was the last?
Game over! You know, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little.
Yeah, maybe.
Ah, down here. Is this a way? Or am I just gonna die in the water? No, that's not a way. Okay, now I made a stupid mistake. Can I please walk? Yes, cool, I can walk over like nothing. So where was the last? Ah, there we go. Okay, sweet. It looks all the same. Okay. Ah, here's the last one. Okay.
Dead.
Deadpoolio.
Scissors.
Scissors. Yeah. Rock.
Cowboy.
Ninja.
Cockroach.
Armageddon. Okay, foot.
Human.
Elephant.
Ice.
Yeah, fire. Oh god.
You won. The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater.
So stupid.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit.
I love this game, really. I love it. I love this game. Okay, now we can go back to her. To the funky, shiny chest.
Oh, the chosen one.
Okay, now I wear a turban. Okay, sweet.
You're doing,
I'm back, bitches!
You keep it up. This whole cavern will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch.
Does everyone still count as one?
Where are they? Don't see my kills. I don't see nothing. So many points.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
Okay, I'm gonna. So we can't do nothing. But why is there still a symbol on it? What? I gain invincibility? Not sure yet.
Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking.
Over there
Not
now.
That I can't just go back in time and do this all again if you screw up.
Trevor, es ist ein großartiger Tag für die Justiz. With a gun and swords. Good morning. I already wrote a comment on your Facebook post because of the police. Oh, super. I already posted something.
What treasure awaits?
Geil!
Speak no evil.
Hi, Vortex again. I saw that Rockman, yeah. I didn't know what happened, but I just was in a silly mood to type it. Ah! Come on. Fall down. And teleport. Thanks. Were you racing by with the Porsche or BMW? Yeah, I was in the BMW. I was the dude in the BMW, Trevor. Indeed. That was me. Come on, come on. You can't fucking do it? Come on. Stop it. Okay, I have to do it by the other thing. This is really stuff I hate in games. I hate it. I hate it so much. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, precisely. Thanks. Yeah. Good luck, Vortex. But after that, you will be on KFC, so it will be all fine.
Man, I hate standing in line.
Oh,
easy.
Now it's
I wanna
this.
Ride
okay.
Here. Don't mess this up for me.
Come on, rush them.
I only threw up once.
Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
We don't
yeah,
have
right,
patience now.
Wait in line like everybody else.
Yeah, this is like V-Man's.
I was impressed by the realistic
V-Man's command.
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal.
Sie Social Media,
like
aber für Spiele.
Video game. Like, I can just get you broken out of existence if I wanted to.
Oh, the old one, yes. Sure metal, nah, I don't have a metal command, and I won't see, put in a metal command. No, 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 this is too much. This is too much, Dave.
I'm kind of losing it here.
It's already out of control. It's already out of control, Dave. The metal takes over or took over so much, and sometimes I really feel guilty for bringing this shit fucking metal to the whole fucking world. Good Tag, Metal UK Limited. You see, it's already
your ticket.
It's already insane.
Yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize and don't forget to scream.
There better not be any clowns.
Oh, this level is.
Freaking hate clowns.
So psycho.
Cows are clowns without the L in the end.
Psychedelic freak show. Don't do drugs, kids. Don't do drugs. So fucking insane. Way too much.
I'll kill them all!
god, my brain. Yeah, free promotion for Reiner, but I don't want to promote him.
Where am I?
Really, he turns more and more into an psychotic, I don't know what I can say. I mean, it's nothing new, but it's already enough. It's really enough with the Reiner. Yeah, I mean, do I need to shoot them all, or is it, doesn't it matter? I mean, so psycho, Alter, ne? Und so durch die Entwickler.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan.
That's the Wolverine, okay. This game is fucking insane.
Both with regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little cute.
Oh, I get a cramp in my finger. Is it called cramp? For fuck's sake. Gonna go food shopping. Alright, Dave. Alright.
I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
So weird. Fucking demons. Crazy game. Paw.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun, but I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Ooh la la.
Cause severe burns to Red. What? This.
Where is he? Damn it!
Hurry! Set the idol in its place. The soul's hunger for release.
I will do it. I will do it. Just a second, woman. Just a second. And collect the points first. And then I will do what you want. Okay. Okay.
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever.
This may produce any. Baby, you're the deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling.
Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But baby!
Our time will come.
Believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers
God
to pay the ferryman.
Yeah, come on, another one.
It's an America fuck yeah moment right there.
Great.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh,
it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to...
Oh my god, what's that over there?
His best friend, Wolverine?
I smell cheap hot
sauce. Best friend?
Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever.
Get down.
We gotta move. We need everybody on this
down.
One if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah. Duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight.
He said ass, bub.
Me, 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 me.
Come on, we gotta get
oh,
to Sinister.
Oh, I love
before
this
the
game,
X-Men
really,
do.
I love it.
I don't want them ruining
but I'm gonna do a little
vengeance.
A little break. I'm gonna continue right on, guys. I think there will be the two fat dudes coming up, if I'm not wrong. So let me check if we can upgrade something. This was all upgraded. I mean, the hammer. Yeah, we also don't have enough points. Yeah, we don't have enough points for it. Hmm, a cool momentum. A no gun fu. Come on, let's buy it. I mean, why not? Yeah, why not? Yeah, I'm just gonna smoke my cigarette, relaxed. Trevor, that's all. That's all, I will continue soon. So how's everyone doing today? On an early Saturday? At least at my place? Yeah, and welcome again, Simkin. I don't know if you if I ever seen you here. I don't know if you're still there. But anyways, welcome. Always good to see new people. And how are you doing, Trevor? Ich dachte, du kämst mit einem Bier oder mit I don't drink beer in the morning. I don't drink a lot of beer. You know, I don't drink often beer. Sometimes I drink a bottle of beer. And this is when I when I'm in some streams in some stream with you guys and rockin' will be super random and totally out of topic, then you can be sure that I had a bottle of beer because it always kicks me so hard, just one bottle. I'm not used to it. Yeah, when the randomness overcomes me, probably I had a bottle of beer. Yeah. Awesome, buddy. That's good. That's great, Trevor. That's great. Yeah, I've already been shopping. Did some important phone calls and stuff, and yeah, cleaned my place. Everything's fine. So I was like, come on, do an early stream, why not? Will there be the two fat dudes? Is there some hidden stuff? Okay, I can't reach it. Okay, then we will just follow the points.
Heads up, more evil chicks!
in a coupe.
Whoa, 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 don't fell off. Spam the trigger. Always spam the trigger. I love how smooth the game plays on this PC. Really makes a fast-paced game like this fun to play. Yeah, I mean, and it's all on high settings. I mean, I can't go higher. It's really amazing, Trevor, and it's so much fun, really. I enjoy it so much. You don't know how much I enjoy it. I mean, before everything was like on shit settings, and now it's all on high settings. It's just perfect. It's just perfect. Okay, there will be the two fat dudes. Yeah. Need to take him out fast this time, because the last time it was so annoying. Come on, let me take down the shield dude. Oh, the camera is so often in weirdo mode. You don't see shit.
This is so pew, cool.
Pew. Okay, just one left. Did you see Deadpool 2? Nope. I haven't seen it. And to be honest, cinema, you know, the people with their loud noises while eating their popcorn and stuff, I hate it.
I will
watch it somewhere, I don't know.
Too bad we lost our sentinel boot.
Dieser Knabe schießt, bevor du ihn auf seinem Ausweis fragen kannst. Oh, Trevor, your random German is always so perfect, really. It's so perfect, I love it. I love it. Really, this is awesome. And I don't know if you use translator or if you have a if you are learning German, but it's like epic quotes. It's like amazing. Really, it's so perfect. This boy shoots first before you can ask about his license or ID. Really, I love it, Trevor. I really love it.
You can't stop us.
Boom. Get out of my way. I told
but
you.
Did either of us truly win? Yep, me.
What, you're not dead? Now you're dead. Now stay dead. Okay, we already have over 100k. Braka, braka. Yeah, okay, we need more. We need more points. We need way more. Hey! Good morning, son. Hi, Glenny. How you doing? Good to see ya. I need to plan a trip within next year and see Germany. Oh wow, this would be amazing. If so, tell me and we will meet up somewhere. This game be violent, yo. Hi, Glenny. Midnight Man or even later. How is the Craig, Glenny? How is the Craig, huh? I would get Catman to randomly show up in Germany too. Oh, this would be amazing. This would be amazing. This would be so awesome. Oh, and my belly tells me that I also need food. I thought I could wait a little longer, but now the belly is like,
feel like we need some kind of sign that says sinister this way.
You think it'll be the real deal this time? Wind up it better be. The joke's getting pretty old. Even for high moon.
Shoot faster! Oh. Come on, let me get out there. Really, sometimes the camera is so weird. Where is this dude? Burritos, taco burrito. Alright. We got this. Oh, I got a trophy. Lass mehr Deadpool Lords raus, oh Gott, Drachenlord. Ich wette, dass sie mit ihrem Charme weiterkommen. Mit ihr. Oh, Trevor. Perfect, perfect. What did I came from here? Yes, yes, I came from here. Okay. This is awesome, Trevor, really. Okay, we will do a cool finish move.
Hey, we might
oh, really? I pressed the wrong button. Oh, Rockman, you idiot. I pressed the wrong button.
Hey, what's your blood type?
It's really perfect. Okay, is there something hidden left? Doesn't seem to. Okay, we will go over here. Oh, there is something hidden. Oh, something blinking. Oh no, really?
Excuse me. Why am I doing this?
Ah, this is just a regular way. Okay. Just a regular way. I remember this part. Him first. Take him out.
Hey, cool down.
Yes. Sweet. New momentum works. Wow. Wow. OP. Great. Great, really great. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Yeah, chill, dude, chill. Just give me a second. I will slaughter you when it's time. No need to rush. Your moves are deadly and fun to watch. Thanks. Du stirbst, wenn ich sage, nicht wann du willst. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, Trevor. Genau. Also, where do you get all these German things? Where do you get it? Will reveal to you soon on Discord. Today I promise. Okay, cool. Cool. Probably you're already married to a German woman. That's why your German skills are so great the last time. Wow, the shotgun is also like now powerful in distance fight. Okay, I mean, why not? So did I miss something? Don't let them come close because they will explode. Would be amazing if you had an auto fire also with the gun, with the handgun, but you don't have it. So you have to spam the trigger, but yeah, it's fine, it's okay.
Looks a little destroyed.
Oh no, you just had some floppy disks, keyboards, we're good to go.
How about we make it through this gate first?
No, we'll not jump down there. Oh, this looks promising. Don't get stuck, dude. Don't get stuck. Hank would kill like every table in here if it would be Darksiders. he would kill every single chair and desk because it gives you souls. And he's right, I mean, he's like super OP in Darksiders now. He had so many souls. Yeah. I mean, I also tried to get everything in here, but in Darksiders there is so many hidden spots. Oh, hey! But the doggy is riding this thing. That defeats the purpose of having weapons most of the time. What? That's a little stupid to not have auto fire. Shotguns, I understand, and even sniper rifles, unless they have auto fire, yeah, full auto fire. But handguns should either have full auto or not, depending. Yeah, it depends. I mean, yeah, it's just a little exhausting for the finger. Hey, Jamie, hi. Good lunch time. Hello. How you doing, Jamie? Welcome back. I mean, the gunfire really only depends on my trigger speed, and it's really, yeah, you have to pull the trigger like crazy. Just got back from shopping, how are you? I'm fine. I hope you bought some good strawberry cider from the Dickens company. Lol. No, always good to see you, Jamie. You should do like a shopping video. Bravely did it yesterday, and I laughed so hard because there is a German YouTuber who buys like regular things, you know, and he makes videos out of it, and I'm like always like, really, dude? You make a video out of your daily shopping, and everyone like, oh, cool, you bought bread and butter and sausage, and I'm like, what the fuck, it's so stupid. And Bravely did the same, and I loved his humor that he did it. I cried from laughing. And he did it with his like special German accent. It was so funny. Dave, du kennst das Tanzverbot. Das war, ich habe ihn dann direkt Bravely-Verbot genannt. Das war so witzig. Hier habe ich ein Baguette und hier habe ich bisschen Hummus. Hier noch ein Butterbrot mit seinem geilen hessischen Dialekt. I had a chimichanga the other day, Rockman, and since Deadpool loves those, I had those. How good they... I had to see how good they are. What is a chimichanga? What is a chimichanga? To be honest, I don't know what it is. Is it like a burrito or... I mean, he said it a few times, but I... Yeah, probably I was just not focused, but I don't know what it is. MBL did an awesome job. Yeah, hey, this was amazing. MBL is such a badass, really. Hello, David T. Gregory. It's MBL Gaming. Happy birthday to you and ho. With which game I can, and then etc. It was amazing, really, it was amazing. MVL with his skills. Awesome. It's like a fried burrito. Ah, okay, full of chicken, beans, rice and guacamole. Wow. Okay, give me that. Croc, come over. I need a cooking skilled wifey to do it. Okay, we came from here. So probably I'm just... just on the wrong way. Yeah, I will just go down here. Okay.
There's a ton of bad guys in that room ahead of us.
Okay, nothing behind. Okay. Oh, this is the time. The time zone. This is the time zone. Blah blah blah.
We're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we?
Yep. Time for some shameless cross promotion. Player, cue that slow. My favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Just
don't lose it. It's coming over. Or even the cursor is slow. Come on, aim faster. It's super slow. Oh, I don't have no grenade left. And we think we take them out. Okay, sweet. Then the other ones are no problem. Okay, wow. With OP weapon, this game is so funny. But I mean, I had to do a first walkthrough first for it. So it's a new game. New game plus, you know. If you know what I'm saying. If you know what I'm saying. Cincinnati, Connecticut. Okay, check everything for some points. Oh, wow, I have like 300k already. Wow. Yeah, we need more points. Everyone needs a friend like MBL because he's a natural entertainer just like everyone in the chat and our resident badass Rockman. Oh God. Oh. Aber ich kann sie langsam oder schnell töten. That accent somehow makes me... You wanna punch Rockman? Crocodile? Hallo Krokodil. Why do you want to punch me? I'm gonna tickle you till death. I'm gonna poke your... I don't know what I'm gonna poke. But I will poke you somewhere. Okay. Catch a ride. Come on, catch a ride. It's all good, Croc. I think I can handle a punch of you and also a kick. I mean, I think it's fine. You could suplex me and I would still be alive, I think.
Aerodynamic stabilizer activated.
Yeah, she already asked me today what kind of coffee I prefer.
Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Come on.
Advanced propulsion
go, 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 go. Oh, super.
We need fuel.
Yes, we need fuel. Like banana fuel? Yes, banana fuel. Some beer. Come on, what else? Okay, it
works.
What's
this baby? 69.9 miles per hour.
Ich mag Äpfel. Oh. Great.
Oh my
20
God,
minutes
what's
earlier.
That over there?
Oh, God. This is so funny. This is so funny.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
This is the best. This is the best in the whole fucking game. Oh, super. Oh, great. A really amazing game. A few moments later. Ooh la la. Who else could it be? It's a fucking Wolverine bomb.
I didn't sign up for this.
Oh God. Lulu, hey V-Man. Hey, Bravely, hi. What happened? Yesterday night was crazy. What did you do? Or what have you done? 20 years later, yeah. What have you done, Bravely? I already talked about you and your shopping video. Da haben wir schön Baguette gekauft. Und hier ein bisschen Hummus, ne? Geil, Alter, wirklich geil. Was that Psylocke? I think I don't know the name of every Marvel or DC superheroes. I really don't know them. I mean, back in the days I was a huge fan of Wolverine and I mean Hulk and stuff, but I don't know all these not, you know, how could I say, God damn it! Stop it! I need another gun. Yeah, it's fine working with this. Yeah, I think I only know Rogue as a female and... Oh, come on! And the one in the, you know, in the yellow latex dress from Watchmen, but I don't remember her names. I'm not used to watch a lot of superhero movies. Yeah, goddamn, for fuck's sake, what am I doing? Can you please jump on this thing or just not? Double jump should work, yes, thanks. So let me read. X-Men Apocalypse movies, Psylocke or Psylocke wore the same outfit Rockman. Ah, okay, so it's likely that it was her. It could be. Yeah, Mystique is the you know, the form changing woman. She's mostly naked, I think. Ah, Johnny and I ended up with 5 Malaysian chicks in our living room. Boom chicka wow wow. Geil. So you spend your donations on cocaine and hookers? Oh great. Hey, and Vortex, enjoy your singer. Mystique naked in her natural form and Jennifer Lawrence is hot. Yeah, bravely, GG. GG. I hope you used some balloons. Bravely and Johnny ended up with 5. Where were they from? 5 Malaysian chicks. Wow. Super geil. Oh, I'm happy for you, Bravely. This is great. Oh, yeah, the good old handsome days. Oh god, I can't focus now. Super. Is there a teleporting thing or am I just wrong? Can I... Ah, there is a teleporting thing. Okay, sweet. Oh, the shield dude. What do you want from me, huh? What do you want? Stop it! What, Croc? What? I mean, Bravely is in his best age. I mean, what should they do in a Friday night? What should they do on a Friday night if they don't meet up with like 5 Malaysian women? Perfect, really. Perfect. He deserves it, and also Johnny. These guys deserve it, and they deserve so much more, because they are really amazing. I mean, they are good-looking dudes with like a super amazing sense of goddammit humor, with a sense of goddammit.
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
So they deserve it. Okay, more points, sweet. And also more points, sweet.
Hey, look, more floaty things to jump on.
That's quite amazing.
Yesterday we talked about you have to create the adventures of Catman and Croc. Yeah. As you are a game designer, you should be able to program this. The Mighty Adventures of Catman and Croc. This could be a super awesome game franchise for the future. Just imagine, Catman and a crocodile. This would be so fucking funny. Yeah, let's go to work. I'm gonna show you my work. You see my work, you bastard? I'm gonna give you work. The Adventures of Catman and Croc. Meow and ah! Oh god, great. So, do you know the way? Ah, there we go. Just came from here? No, this can't be. Isn't there? Stupid. Bullshit. Ah, oh, Rockman! Rockman! Le Focus! Le Focus! Le fucking Focus!
nice one. Another Lyrok, Lyrok. Stop shooting at me while I'm jumping. Didn't tell your mother how to fight? Whoa, holy crap. Okay, he will get a momentum. And will die by my Psy Forks. Or by gun. Stop it. Idiot. Alrighty, right. Na, die Abenteuer einer jungen, alleinstehenden Frau in Germany. Lululu, I'm gonna write the dialogue. The Adventures of Shopping, Mr. Featuring Mr. Moore. Yes. Today, Jamie went to the supermarket. He found out he needed some butter, but he bought a cucumber. And when he came back home, he was kinda confused because he put cucumber in the dove for the bake, for the cake, and no butter. Blah 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 blah. Brain cells are dead. He bought a cucumber or cucumber. Okay, more points. And instead of butter, he bought the cider and got drunk in the middle of the night. I don't know. I don't know, Trevor. I don't know. But if so, thanks. I mean... Oh!
Your big
is what?
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
Come on.
There it is. We're near Magneto's old citadel. Sinister's hold up for something.
Or did I jump on the wrong platform? Where are they shooting? Can I? Okay, sweet. For fuck's sake, this is so this jumping shit really, this is not my skills. How can they shoot from so far? Oh, I don't have no bullets for this gun. This is pretty shitty. Pretty shitty.
Wow, that citadel is huge.
Magneto like big.
Hey, Alter!
Hello, compensation.
It's not true. Okay, calm down, chill. It's just jumping. Just a matter of time, nothing else. Just wait for it, then it's all good. Like here, perfect, sweet. Oh, I don't have no more grenades. I have no more bullets. I have no more bullets for nothing. Yeah, chill, dude. I don't have no more bullets for no gun. This is kinda super shitty. Okay. Where are you? Shooting at me when I have no bullets. This is not nice, dude. This is really not nice from you.
Hey, cool guy. We must be getting close.
Okay.
Okay, restore some health here.
Or you can, yeah. How do you can?
Restore life, come on. Not working now? It is working. Still, I'm out of ranks. Out of ranks, rank.
Oh, look,
oh come on.
Shiny.
The camera really is. It's so weird, so often. I mean, I said it a few times, but it's really weird.
Kill you to do a better job killing them.
I'll turn you off.
But is it big enough?
Can I? Yeah. Good. Oh, really? Gun cutter is the best. Gun cutter, while attacking, pulling just the trigger. It works great. If you have bullets. And I never ran out of bullets in this game, but this time I did. Okay, let me check. More damage, sweet. Upgraded to the max. Okay.
Shiny Rockman, Rocky Moore.
I hope I did not miss anything. There is more points. Okay, sweet. I will get those points.
Ah, Rockmo, teleport.
God damn it. Just walked in a normal way.
Oh joy, bullets.
Destroy him, my mighty earthquaker.
Oh shit, he's throwing the tummy jacky again. I love the tummy.
I need bullets, for example. Okay.
Round and around.
Burn quicker. Crush him into dust.
I don't have fucking bullets. But I will kill you in a regular way then. Don't have any bullets for any gun, really. This is pretty amazing.
Whoa, bitches!
Alright. New momentum, which is great. Sweet. Oh, I fucking love this game so much. Okay, just let me read a second the comments. King Rockman, how are you other than smashing orcs? Yeah, sometimes I need to smash some other stuff bravely. Ey, und seit du gestern dein Hummus da, oder vorgestern, ich weiß gar nicht mehr, dein Hummus hattest, hab ich so Bock auf Hummus, ne? Das glaubst du gar nicht mehr. Hummus, gut, Hummus gut. Oh cool, there is bullets everywhere. Cool thing is they're gonna bleed out from these Psyforks. It's a great weapon. There's like, I think 12 seconds now while they bleed out or get some bleeding out damage, I don't know how to call it. Yeah, I could put mines on the ground, but I don't use mines and this crappy stuff, I don't need it. And I don't like it, I just want to kill them by guns and swords and, you know. Shooting you. Hello? Stabby, stabby. So weird, sometimes they don't take damage. I don't know why, but it is like it is. Okay, go back and restore. Don't want to die. Sweet. How about this, huh, bitch? How about this pitch?
That was sick. I should autograph this face.
Stinky whore. Go away. Did I say stinky whore? Really, did I say it? Lululu, stinky whore. Du dreckige Nutte, ne? Geil. Stop hiding in the corner. You bastard. Stinky whore. Guncutter is the best in the whole fucking game, really.
Was ist Hummus? Ja, Kichererbsen, Masse mit Fett, aber relativ gesund, auch fast vegan, mit Baguette, mega lecker. Ne, es ist super, ey. Ja, hauen sich die Griechen immer rein. Und wo ist es auch immer? Wer braucht denn immer seinen Hummus? War es nicht hier der, oh, wie heißt der denn jetzt? Der Sacha Baron Cohen, der, weißt schon, der Ali G, aber in einer anderen Form, hat er doch immer seinen Hummus gegessen. Wie hieß er denn? Wie hieß er denn nochmal?
Hey, Batman, V-Man. Wie hieß er denn nochmal? Nicht Ali G? Wow, these weapons are really so OP this time. Bruno? Boah, ich... Nee, ich hab keine Ahnung mehr, echt nicht. Wie hieß er denn, als er die ganzen Leute so verarscht hat? Wenn man nicht Ali G, sondern... Verdammt nochmal. Was war's denn? Auf jeden Fall hat er sich immer sein... Irgendjemand hat sich seinen Humus gegönnt. Ich weiß es gerade nicht mehr, Dave. Borat. Es kann sein Borat, oder? Borat with his Humus. It could be it was Borat. Or maybe I'm absolutely wrong. I have no idea. I don't remember it. Yeah, but Humus is very delicious. Yeah. But you can make it by your own. Einfach Kichererbsenmehl kaufen, bisschen Wasser, Prise Salz, Stückchen Butter rein. Perfekt. Bisschen ziehen lassen. Heiß Wasser drauf, ne, vorher. Absolut geil. Ja, und Kichererbsenmehl kostet ein Kilo, keine Ahnung, 2 Euro oder was. Okay, and now just a tiny break, guys. Ja, Dave ist das Beste. Metal, Leute! Metal Hank! Hi! Servus! Und herzlich willkommen beim Feierabend. What? Mega Metal Muskelmann donated 1 Euro. Erstmal. Danke. What the fuck? I wasn't even there. Let me read the message. Mega Metal Muskelmann? Oh God, I think it was Hank again, huh? Let me check why I'm not even logged in my Streamlabs. Herzlich willkommen beim Feierabend. Der müde Mann ist wieder da. Ja, und Dave, hol dir auf jeden Fall mal Kichererbsenmehl, ist der Hammer, kostet nichts, ey, Proteine, du hast echt recht und ist super gesund und ist echt dufte. Mega Metal Muscle Man donated 1 Euro. Erstmal eine Pause. Geil, danke. Erstmal eine Pause. Ja, ich musste aufs Klo. Ja. Mega Metal Muscle Man. How you doing, Hank? How was your day? How was your day? Yeah, now you inspired me for a real shortly break. I want to smoke another cigarette. I saw your post this morning and I was like, oh god. Yeah, just super tired like every time, yeah. I saw your post. Hey, Metal Phantom, hi. Welcome. Didn't see ya. Good morning, I would say, to you. I bet you just woke up. I bet you just woke up, Phantom. Phantom the late night hustler. Metal Tim. Yeah, did you record it, Vortex? Did you record your KFC drive-by? Okay, Dave, enjoy. Oh, you took a pic, okay. Great. Yes, Huffles! Lulululululululu! Hi, buddy. Yes, it's not that hot today, so I can use my face cam. I can use it today. How you doing, Hafiz? Metal, yay, face cam! Johnny Johnson! Du alter Oberstecher, was hab ich gehört? 5 malaysische Frauen? 5 girls from Malaysia? GG! GG! Yes, but only almost, almost. There is always a condom over my lens, you know? My heart flutters. Buck, 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 buck. Yeah, I have a safe camera. Yeah, yeah, Johnny, ich weiß alles, ich weiß alles. Oh, God. Yeah, first is the fun, after it, the tripper. Safety first, guys, safety first. In a Friday night, everything can happen. Everything can happen. Oh, I can't play while smoking. I'm just continue my cigarette. Yeah, safety first, guys. If you go out on a Friday night. Where are we gonna go? To your place or to my place? First to the pharmacy. We need some protection. Lol. Yeah. Okay.
Now that was a whole lot of, oh my god, here come more.
Here comes the trouble. And the trouble is called Deadpool. Bruh. Oh, this is stupid. Can I please go away from these exploding bastards? Stop it! Oh, komm schon! Stop fucking attacking me! God damn it! Loading bastards are really annoying. Come on, use the momentum. Oh, really? You broke my momentum? Are you serious? Okay, take her out first. Sweet, focus. Bitches need to die. Bitches need to die. Who do you think you are? Gonna shoot me in the back. Holy crap, okay, now it's getting interesting. Don't see nothing. Sweet. These guys look like the singer of What is the band's name? It's like, black metal, like, oh goddamn, what is the name? Cradle of Filth or something? You need me from the pharmacy? Yes, Mr. Condom. okay, Croc, hey, take care and yeah, enjoy your day and stay safe. Okay. This fucked me up so hard last time. Because I need to find the pattern. Yeah, come on, stop it. Oh, it's all done. This is what I have to do. Stop it, dude. Really? One more shot, come on. I can't teleport.
Nope, can't teleport yet.
Come on, run here. Wait. Oh, dodging, dude, dodging. Stop breaking my neck.
Can you do a figure four leg lock? I always wanted to learn that.
Hey, come on, don't let me stuck, game. I don't see shit. I don't see nothing.
Technology is our friend.
Thank you. Come on, come run over here. Wait, thanks. The camera really... I mean, they made a great game, but the camera is fucked up so many times. So often the camera is fucked up. And I don't like it. Okay, he's done. Sweet. Can you please stop now with your shitty shit? Cool. Hey Hank, ruh dich aus, gute Nacht, bis später. Ja, get some good rest. Okay, but it's not done yet, now the real shit begins. But if I'm not wrong, this is the end fight. If I'm not super wrong. Have no more bullets. Okay, all right. Oh. Really? Don't I? I have no more bullets for no gun. Okay, sweet. This is gonna be interesting. Let me recover. And I won't take the big gun. It's shit. I wanna do it by regular.
Recharge. bullets in this gun.
You always fail.
Would it kill you to do a better job killing me?
Sometimes it doesn't. It's really weird with the controls. I mean, I press B like 100 times. Yes! I mean, I don't have no bullets, but for the momentum it's fine. Come on, and another one. Great.
You failed at me.
You will die, you bastard.
I blame you, Daniel Way! Ah, no more bullets?
Okay, cool. Another trophy. Take this, Wolverine. Okay, now the real boss is coming. These were all clones, it seems.
Well, here we are, the moment of truth. Can you believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you'd do, but gotta say, you crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an
amazing
team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We
indeed,
thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You
come
know,
on, stop talking.
The glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute.
Press B for booty call. Press B for booty.
Wait, that was the real Sinister, right?
Cool, Dave. Cool.
Seriously.
It was really Bruno. Yeah, okay, cool. Nice. Okay, geil. Woohoo! GFNG, GFNG.
Holy shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool.
Hey, you did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences.
And we beat the game another time.
The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal.
And I
GG, lol, yeah.
Actually, not that much over budget.
Sweet.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah.
Get your check.
So what now? I think some food, huh?
No, you're going.
Thanks, guys.
Budget, damn it. You gotta stop.
And the boss fight, even with no bullets. Interesting. Interesting. Yeah. It means pepper. GG, Drachenmaster. Thanks, Silent. Drachenmaster.
Oh god. Can't expect a miracle, best not a devil. I'm your best friend if you keep my money level. Never without a gun, I don't have to flesh it out. Survivable plans are plans I ever think about. That's right, biatch.
Yeah, ich hab schon Bock drauf, yes, I think so. But first I need some food, but also on the other side, I go on the lake. Yeah, we will see, we will see. It's always like, I don't know, I have no safe schedule. But I need to continue, yeah, probably Shadow Warrior or Darksiders. Yeah. But I think Darksiders or Shadow Warrior, I mean, it's both great. It's both great. Yeah, I really don't know. I mean, Hank is playing a lot of Darksiders at the time also. So probably Shadow Warrior. I mean, it's schon geil, ne? I mean, when I remember the rabbit attack and stuff. Yeah, but first I need some food, really. I need to get some lunch now. Yeah. Yeah, I will stop for now and yeah, we will see. I don't promise anything. We will see. Yeah, all right guys. Hey, this was fun. This was amazing. This was amazing. And I hope we will see each other later on. Okay, gonna load up the screenshot. Go, go, go. All right. Okay, hey, then thanks to everyone. And yeah, maybe see you later. I don't know. We will see. We will see. All right, peace. Thanks for joining and thanks for laughing with me. Bye-bye. I'm out. Peace.